How to make your breasts smaller. Feeling insecure or uncomfortable about having large breasts is a common issue for many large-chested people. For some people, their breast size feels so uncomfortable that the breasts are an unwelcome inconvenience. Depending on how much effort or change you are willing to endure, there are various things you can do to make your breasts seem, or actually be, smaller. Get started with step 1 below to find out how. Method 1. Using physical appearance. 1. Use a minimizing or sports bra. Minimizing bras are specialty bras which specifically add no bulk. They help a little and may be enough for your purposes, especially if you are just wanting to fit into particular clothes. Sports bras, however, not only provide support but also flatten your chest. These originally served the purpose of stopping breasts from moving during exercise, causing pain. If large, painful movements are a concern, for both physical and superficial reasons, sports bras may be the solution for you. 2. Try a shaper or chest binder. You probably have heard of Spanx or other shapers. These are items you wear under your clothes that suck everything in. You can buy ones which cover all sorts of different areas of your body, but for you, one which covers the chest will be the most helpful. You might find these sold online under the word shaper or chest binder, but they will usually both be roughly the same thing. 3. Try chest binding. If you're desperate and none of the other options have worked for you, you can use chest binding as a temporary solution and last-ditch effort. It only is really helpful for those with breasts in the USCDD cup range, but you can use it outside of the range as well. Keep in mind that this may not be comfortable, but it will get the job done if you just want to have some nice pictures taken or fit into a special dress. 4. Be careful deciding what kind of binder to use. You can buy good, safe binders from many different sources online. Make sure any binder you wear is safe and will not cause any physical problems. Only bind with a specialized binder, do not use ACE bandages or any similar product. ACE bandages are meant to compress, and can cause breathing problems, bruises, rib fractures, or otherwise damage breasts if when worn for frequent and extended periods of time. 5. Wear a bra and clothes that fit. Wearing baggy clothes will only make you look larger all over and increase the problem. Wear clothes that aren't tight, but fitted, and cover the breasts entirely to look good without attracting excessive attention. You'll want to do the same with your bra. Just wearing a bra that fits makes a huge difference in how your breasts feel. 6. Avoid clothes that add bulk in the chest. Avoid cowl neck sweaters and shirts, turtleneck shirts and sweaters, tops with puckers or gathers around the chest, ruffle front shirts, and any other items which add volume to your chest. These will only make your chest look bigger. Instead, wear tops which are very minimal around the breasts. 7. Wear dark tops and brightly colored pants or skirts. This naturally attracts the line of vision downward, leading eyes away from your breasts. For example, wear a black fitted t-shirt and a teal jersey skirt. Or wear a navy blue blouse and bright white pants. 8. Accentuate your hips. If you want to naturally make your body look more balanced and draw attention away from your breasts, draw attention to your hips instead. Use pants with horizontal lines and full circle shirts to create the illusion of more volume in your hips, while also wearing tops that are plain and do not add bulk. This will make your breasts look smaller.